Radical. Ever.
That's true. It was dark, upstairs and downstairs, and I entered the room, and there was this staircase hall, and it was nothing in front of it. So I walked in the room like, and I fell in the hall, and while I was falling, I was on the fifth floor, so while I was falling, I was thinking, oh my god,
I'll give you credit.
How far I'm gonna fall, how deep. But luckily it was only one floor, like 4 or 5 meters, and I have a huge bump on my head somewhere, and then like my back a little bit, but now I'm fine. And I'm not even supposed to tell you that from my agent. Nothing happened. Nothing happened.